Good morning, Madam Chair and committee members. My name is Crystal Chen. I'm a Falun Gong practitioner in Houston. I'm here to support SB 1040. When the Chinese Communist Party began persecuting Falun Gong in 1999, I was in my late 20s and at the prime of my life. Because I refused to give up my belief in Falun Gong, I was sentenced to 4.5 years of forced labor without a trial. My mother, also a Falun Gong practitioner, was arrested and then tortured to death at a detention center in Guangzhou. I was pinned to the concrete floor and force-fed an all-salt mixture, which nearly killed me. At a detention center in Hebei province, some guards handcuffed me to a radiator pipe. I was left there for 3 days while a police chief groped my body. At another detention center, a guard threatened to send me off to a place where I would be raped. In a forced labor camp, I was also subjected to multiple medical tests, including EKGs and blood tests. Only Falun Gong practitioners were systematically blood tested. These tests were not done for our well-being because we were also severely tortured. Later, I learned that this blood testing, was a prelude to organ transplant matching. Had my blood type and tissue type been a match for an organ recipient, I would not be able to be here today. This is how China established a huge biodatabase for organ matching. The large pool of Falun Gong practitioners could be killed on demand, which enables China to promise short waiting times for organs, attracting a lot of organ tourism. I shiver when I reflect on how I nearly became a victim. Thank you, Senator Kokors, Senator Paxton, Perry, and Hall, for this bill. I would greatly appreciate it if you could include Falun Gong in SB 1040. Today, many Falun Gong practitioners from Texas, including survivors of the persecution, are here to support the bill. Thank you all.
Thank you.
We have one more that has joined us today that can speak very eloquently to the matter, Crystal Chen. Thank
you. Good morning, everyone. My name is Crystal Chen. I'm a Falun Gong practitioner in Houston. I'm here to support SB 1040. Falun Gong is a traditional Chinese meditation practice. It combines gentle exercises to improve health with the teaching of truthfulness, compassion, and forbearance. There are over 70 million people practicing Falun Gong in China, but the totalitarian Chinese regime considered it a major threat to its political power. In 1999, the government launched a brutal campaign to eradicate Falun Gong. I was sentenced to 4.5 years of forced labor without a trial. During my detention, I was subjected to multiple medical tests, including blood tests. Only Falun Gong practitioners were systematically blood tested, but these tests were not for our well-being because we were also severely tortured. Later, I learned that these tests were necessary to establish a huge biodatabase to organ matching. Had my blood type and tissue type been a match for an organ recipient, I would not be able to be here today. Because Falun Gong practitioners exercise daily and do not drink or smoke, our healthy organs make this the primary target for organ harvesting. Millions of detained Falun Gong practitioners could be killed on demand for their organs. Later, Uyghurs and other vulnerable groups were also targeted. The short waiting time for organs make China the top destination for organ tourism. This generates $1 billion in profits every year for the government. We must prevent Texans from becoming unknowingly complicit in this crime. On behalf of many Falun Gong practitioners here today, including survivors of the persecution, I sincerely thank Senator Kokors, Paxson, and also Representative Overson for introducing this bill in both chambers. We look forward to the end of the illicit transplant tourism and forced organ harvesting in China. Thank you.